I would send them to their grave if I had a microwave television in my living room. I would surely beat them all. Old J. Stewart, Monty Hall, Gene Rayburn, Peter Marshall, Doris Day. All sautéed in something juicy. Perhaps old reruns of I Love Lucy to make the primetime network brand souffle. Number one on my checklist is Sherbono for breakfast, dipped in Happy Days to cover up the smell, not to mention Howard Cosell. I'd marinate the Fonz for lunch and gobble up the Brady Bunch. To Hutch and Starsky, I will do the same. And then maybe for a laugh, Adrian Barbeau's upper half, I'll bet that's how the boob tube got its name. To eat dynamite and Merv, roasted in a giant talk show stew, and the Partridge Family too. For dinner I would fricassee Kojak, Donnie, and Marie. I'll shish kebab them while they sing their songs. Then I'd fry the internal organs of both Chuck Barris and J.P. Morgan. Then I won't have to listen to their songs. It's plain to see if I had a microwave TV. Whoops, I ran out of piano.